Easy fix, turn off your GoPro. That annoying blue light will still be flashing, but if you depress that side button, hold the button down. Once that blue light stops flashing, let go of the button. That's it. Job done.